Hello guys, let's make one more exercise in Autodesk Fusion. In this exercise, we'll learn how to use the extrude and rib features. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step that we'll make to create this part, we'll select the front plane and consider here our midpoint, okay? So we'll create a line with 56 millimeters. Another line here with 16 millimeters, okay? And create another line here. The distance between this point here and the midpoint is 10 millimeters. And create a line here with 84 millimeters. And close the sketch here, okay? So go to create a sketch, select the front plane, select the line, click here in the midpoint, make a line with 56 millimeters, another line here with 16 millimeters, another line here, a line here with 84 millimeters, and close the sketch here, close this profile, okay? Go to sketch dimension, the distance here is 10 millimeters, press okay. We made this, okay? Finish the sketch. Now we needed to extrude this. So we will extrude this 50 millimeters, okay? So go to extrude, select this profile, the extended type, distance, the direction, symmetric, measurement, hole length, and the distance here, 50 millimeters. We made this, press okay. Now we need to create this rib here, okay? So let's create the profile to make this rib. So go to create a sketch, select the front plane. Go to create, select the project included, project, and select this face here and press OK. Now we need to create a center line here, the center of this rib, a line here, and the distance from this point here and this edge here is 13 millimeters, okay? So select line, click here on this point, make a line here. I hide this body here. Okay, we made this line here. Now go to sketch dimension. The distance between these two lines here is 13 millimeters. Okay, finish the sketch. Now we go to create and select the rib features. The thickness here is 10 millimeters, okay? The distance here, 10 millimeters. So the profile selected this line, the thickness 10 millimeters. Maybe you need to flip the direction, okay? And press okay here. We made this. Now we needed to create this profile here. Let me erase this. We need to create this profile here, okay? So go to create a sketch, select this face here. Go to create project, include project. Select this line here. Okay. Press OK. You can hide this body. We have this. Now the first thing that we make here, We'll select the line and make this line here with 54 millimeters and create a line here with 70 millimeters. So select the line, click here in this point, make a line here with 54 millimeters and create another line here with 70 millimeters. Okay, we made this. Now we have an arc here. This arc has 90 millimeters of radius. And we have a line here. So let's make this. Go to create, select the arc, 3-point arc, make an arc here. Okay, select the line, make a line here. Go to constraint, select the tangent, make this line a tangent with this arc, and make this arc tangent with this line. And go to sketch dimension, The radius here is 90 millimeters. Press OK. We made this. Now let's create this hole here. We have a circle here with 90 millimeters of diameter. Okay. And the distance between the center of the circle and this edge here is 90 millimeters. Okay. So select the circle, click here on this point. The diameter here, 19 millimeters. And we know that it is in the same center of this arc, okay? I'll put in this dimension only to show 90 millimeters, okay? That is correct. Now to finish this, we needed to extrude this. And the extrusion here is 13 millimeters, okay? We need to extrude this to this direction here, okay? So finish the sketch, show the body here, go to extrude, select this profile here, and we need to extrude here minus 13 millimeters. Operation join and press OK. We made this, okay. So here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.